Today we're talking about the three dose unit injector. This is an amazing syringe. What's the advantage? You can inject precisely. We have been talking about the invisible needle from TSK Labs, which are the smallest needle and will only inject the type of needle. And now we get a new syringe, the three dose unit injector. It's amazingly precise. We will be making a review about this syringe and see the advantage which it can offer for us as a doctors. And in the box we have this type of syringe to inject Botox. And what's the advantage of the syringe? Okay, so for this syringe we add always the invisible needle from TSK company. So this needle is the smallest needle in the world. It's a 34 gauge. So this three dose is a very good one because we're making a review and we could inject like 2 units with every click, 1 unit with every click, and 0.5 unit with every click. What's the advantage of this? The advantage is that we are always injecting a precise Botox, exact quantity. So let's make a demo. So let's give it a try. So we have put in the blue sign, which the blue is every click is 2 units. So as you see, the advantage of injecting Botox with this is we always have the same quantity injecting. So see the bubbles. This first click, second click, third click, fourth click. As you see, every one of that, it's 2 units of Botox. So let's go for 4 units of Botox. It's 2 clicks. First click, second click. This is 4 units of Botox. So let's go for another 4 units. See how precise you can inject. So exactly is extremely unique precision when you inject. This is giving quality for the patient. Here we have a ruler with half unit, unit, 2 units, and 4 units. Let's see the difference between the amount we're injecting. So this is a half unit. This is exactly half unit. See how precise it is? Then we're going for a 1 unit. This is a 1 unit. And now we're going for 2 units. And now we're going for 4 units. So as you see, the difference between half unit, 1 unit, 2 units, and 4 units, how big it is, the 4 unit I'm expanding. I love that. This is an amazing result. So let's go for the test with this invisible needle and with this three dose syringe. So we will try by this test to feel how we inject half unit, 1 unit, and 2 units. First test. Second test, I want to feel when I start feeling pain, after how much of a unit. So maybe with half unit, with 1, with 2, with 1.5, if you're wondering. And the last thing is, I'm going slow and I'm going fast injecting. Which is better, injecting fast, you feel less, or injecting slowly? So let's go for the test. I will go going for a half unit. Really, I don't feel it. I'm going for, as you see, this is 1.5. I injected 3. I don't feel at all. Now I'll be shifting for the 1 unit, the black one. So going for another injection for exactly 1 unit. This is 1 unit, 2 units, 3 units. And now I'm going, I don't feel it at all. And now I'm going for 2 units and 4 units then. So this is the 2 units. In fact, I start feeling the pain after 1 unit and a half of expansion. This is good because I could always see my patients when I start injecting units, how much pain they could feel. So I would go so quickly to inject the 2 units and see if I reach pain or not when I reach the 2 units. So if I go fast, I feel less. So this is good. So I think we have to go to inject fast, and then with this dose is so safe, this makes us always know that we have injected the exact amount. This is a precise syringe to inject any material, mainly botulinum toxin, with precision.